cheap and easy wire stripping. If you find yourself without a pair of wire strippers and you need to get the insulation off the end of that cable, just use a pair of ordinary flush wire cutters. Grip the wire as you want to cut it, grill it slightly, and off comes insulation. It doesn't damage the wire, but don't try this at work. Your employer might not be too pleased about it, but it's fine for ordinary home use, for the experimenter or hobbyist, and you don't have to buy those cable strippers.